Zion, you gotta chew on a bit of stunt action. This is one of the most dangerous and dizzying paths in the Republic to slay. All right, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shack Daddy.
Meow.
Unforgiving slows and T-Tone makes this one of the most technical stunt challenges in the Republic. Don't miss it.
I'm just trying to get to the mass race. I don't know how that I landed that, but.
What kind of sheets would you like?
Bed sheets? You know? Yeah, bed sheets.
Cooler one.
I mean, won't the cooler one be really cool for winter? So it's only good in summer and spring. These are all real people, by the way. Why, do you want a cool one? It's so funny to watch how different people get here in different ways.
Maybe, but what I want is maybe a weight warm blanket thing.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah. But won't that mean we have to get two different blankets? One for winter, one for summer? Because you can't really use... I mean, you can use a weighted blanket in summer, of course. You can use it anytime you want. But... You know, are you really going to? Don't you want something lighter? Why don't we just get one good general, like... You know, all-around blanket. What the fuck is that?
No, 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 like a throw blanket.
You want a throw blanket? Why do I have a swastika on my chest? This dude is vaping? With whatever. I just don't want to spend too much money on everything. You know, we do have to cut corners somewhere. So I'm thinking like blankets, maybe we'll cut corners. We'll see.
Get ready to go bananas! Victory requires patience. High speed, no drag. Riders, baby! That's a switch!
Hey, yo, where did my pants go?
Riding, rider!
I guess blankets for a queen size bed aren't really that expensive, so. But what are you looking at right now? Like, what are the prices, baby?
Should I share the link or not?
Share what link? I think you texted me, but what link?
Amazon gift list.
With me? Duh.
I shared it WU.
Okay, thank you.
Just now. How about your parents and mine?
Nah, share with them. No, not yet, not yet. Yeah, let's wait till we get the property.
We have a winner!
Okay.
I'm gonna take a look at it right now, though. Drinking glasses. That the handheld vacuum. Since we can find it cheaper, I'm sure. Damascus kitchen knives. Baby. Damascus kitchen knives. Ooh, hot towel.
NGL, I think my parents might get us it.
Get us it. I like 99% of the things on here. This. Oh, and I see you added, what is that, a heated blanket at the end? A heated weighted blanket, yeah. I like 99% of what's on there, except the Damascus kitchen knives. That is so expensive. Oh my god, it's like Final Destination out here. Everybody's dying.
Those are for people to buy us things. Doesn't mean we will get them, but if others can, that would be amazing.
Yes. I just think it's overkill, the Damascus knife. Trust me, it looks beautiful. I'm sure that's a 10 out of 10, you know, thing to have in the kitchen. It's like so professional, lasts forever. It's just, I don't even know how to use it.
But it's not about look, it's about quality.
Just by looking at it, I know it's good. Especially with Damascus as a material, or design or whatever. I don't know how much kitchen knives are usually, so... I guess I shouldn't really talk. When you put it like that.
We want to change it.
True. Just don't share the link with anybody else yet.
Okay.
Okay, now you're free to go. How do I save? How do I save this? Or is it just always in my thing now? Sorry, I don't mean to be blasting.
We never called James.
I'm gonna check my email.
Tomorrow we need to.
I don't have anything. Fuck.
Nice one.
What do you want to do tomorrow in the morning again, baby? Besides calling?
Check out those fun
Stores. Oh, okay, like Michael's craft store. Okay.
No, but he'll show you.
Okay.
Thank you. We'll let you know when I'm back on.
Okay, please do. Thanks, watch this one. Trust, watch. No, not that. This. No, wait. Never mind. Alright. Bye. I love you. Let me know when you're back on.
Those inner tubes, boom. Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will. Boom. Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will.
Thank you.
All right, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shaq Daddy Bandits. The rocket bike event over in Canyonland will really test your noodles.
You know, there really is nothing that comes close to the Republic. We got everything for every outdoor sports. It was right there to be used, and we're only guests. But with your help, we can take it to the next level. And this is where that all begins. The BMX Area 52. Show me what you got. Found the place? It was a ruin, but pieces by pieces, Republic style, we shape a BMX park like no other. All the heavy hitters want in on it, and we're welcoming them with open arms. Red Bull, Vans, and of course, our very own Ridge TV event. I'm getting calls from so many people who want to come here and put on the biggest show the BMX world has seen. We're taking the Republic into the stratosphere with this place. Want to get a feel for it? Don't forget your tinfoil hat.
All right, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shaq Daddy Bandits. The rocket bike event over in Canyonland will really test your noodles.
Hey, there are no failures.